Thank you. still remember being in prep. We can remember feeling scared, nervous and excited all at the same time. So we were eager to work with the preps to make them feel happy at Tintern. When we met, we spent time making things, drawing and reading, and we talked and shared lots of fun together.
This year, our topics have helped us learn more about the world and how things work. We studied Antarctica. Our excursion to the aquarium helped us learn more about sea life. We studied the different cultures that make up Australia. We learned about their national costumes and special food. This term, we also studied energy. We learned about the different sources of energy and whether they're renewable or non-renewable. We learned about the importance of using energy wisely because our resources are precious and should be looked after.
Another new experience for us in Year 3 was going to camp. We travelled to Camp Adamac and spent time doing lots of activities. There was canoeing, which was very wet, the flying fox, which was very exciting, archery, which was very hard, and beach volleyball, which was very sandy. Our time at Camp Adamac taught us to be resilient, to continue on with a positive attitude, especially when things got a bit hard. Most importantly, we learned more about ourselves and our classmates. Camp Adamac was a fantastic experience.
Being involved in the Year 3 to 6 swimming carnival was also a new experience. It was a time when team spirit and swimming skills were important in the house competition. We were amazed at the excitement and enthusiasm of the event. But now Year 3 is ending. We are sad but happy, because we know we are ready to take on the challenges of Year 4.